Hey guys, welcome back to another Ember 2 Vlogs. This is number 6, I believe. I gotta be honest, we've had a little bit of a rough day for vlogs today because, well, this is not posted, I don't think, on the day of all the rough ones, but they started with a video I accidentally ended when the internet went out and I was gonna show you that it was, like, connecting and stuff, and I accidentally ended it. Then I was like, making a new one, episode 4, which currently hasn't been posted yet, but if you're watching this, that means that it has been, obviously. And then one ended because, like, storage or something. And then when I was doing the science one, which only ended up being like 5 minutes, that same thing happened again. So hopefully that doesn't happen this time. Yes, I know that you have to delete stuff, so I did. Right now we're doing some work. The last vlog that was not in, like, class but was actual work and stuff was the number 2 with the Yoda drawing. How'd that one end? Was I trying to end that one, or did that one end abruptly too? That might have ended abruptly as well. Well, we're doing math right now. A successful minute and 20 seconds. Sorry if there's background noises. Sorry if an abrupt end comes. Let's do some math. Let's see here. 745. Oh. One question done. How many are in this one? Page 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1/8. Done. Two-eighths of the way there, aka 1/4. Also, like the video, not only if you like this video, but if you like the vlog series. Is our sink just gonna... Three-eighths of the way there, and a successful 4 straight minutes of no abrupt end. Thank you. 5 questions done. Yes. Six out of eight, 3/4 done. Two more to go. One more problem, and that will be the end of vlog number 6, probably, the math vlog, or the math homework vlog. Done. Well, Evbro 2 audience of Evbro 2 vlogs number 6, once again, hit the like button if you're new, subscribe if you want, you can turn the notifications on. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, did not abruptly end, and I'll see you all in the next video. Peace.